Alright, we're back with some Warframe grinding. We're gonna be doing some relic cracking because Baro is here for the weekend. Well, for maybe like 12 more hours ish. We'll be able to check here in just a second. Just got done throwing larva onto my Cora so I can pull even more stuff into the murder dome. Get my wife in the party here. Maybe we're just doing just the two of us runs unless my buddy gets home, Mr. Plow, and wants to play. Should be good to go. It's gonna be doing some survival runs.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic.
Ah, sorry about that. I was coughing. I had to mute my mic for a minute there. I didn't want to cough in your guys' ears. Alright. Let me check to see how the room layout is real quick before we activate anything. This is perfect. This is the room we want right here. So over here, I'm gonna literally put my dome right here and... What level is that guy? No, you wanna max him out because you'll get a master rank soon because of that. Oh, my mic was like a mile away from my mouth. I'm surprised if anybody heard me. Yeah, you wanna focus on max ranking as much stuff as possible. So let's get him out of the way. Can't really tell. I gotta alt tab out real quick. I think I gotta turn my audio options back up. I haven't turned down real low for this game. Now you guys can hear at least a little bit of the background audio.
Life support has been cut off.
Back down to our room.
They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics.
Maybe I should have went with an armor strip ability. I have enough range on Cora that I don't really need any more crowd control.
To open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic.
Missed that shot way too many times. That's embarrassing. And it's on right, it's recorded too.
Life support on the way.
excuse me, unmuted a little bit too soon. The beauty of the Strangle Dome.
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
What was that? Something knocked you right on your ass. Oh, here, I know what I'll do. Down here in the room, I'll put a wisp down here. Have her just chill down here. Eventually she'll put out boats so you can have some extra health. Might not want to stand there anymore.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Prime sure footed so bad.
The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Just cracking random relics at this point.
them. They come to this place when they know they are not pure. Tenno use the keys, but they are mere trespassers. Only I... teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my Yanuski. They will learn its simple.
I really wish they took a little bit longer to downgrade or to deteriorate.
They are being led by a false prophet, an imposter who knows not the secrets of the void. I was cut in half, destroyed. But through its Yannis key, the void called to me. It brought me here, and here I was reborn. This death.
Make sure you gotta like shoot the floor right next to those guys so they do damage. Directly hitting them doesn't do very much. One with a Nightwatch napalm do the trick. Boosters whatsoever active.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Oopy. Oh shit. Yeah. lot of waiting.
Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
No, it's not steel path. It's just normal. You can join in if you want. I didn't realize you were on. If you're on and you want to play, just let me know. We'll back out and pick you up. The stream is just my audio, don't worry. The people won't be able to hear you. I don't think. These guys aren't too high level, they're only 37. Incoming. Not really, and it's an adult one. At no point have I've said fuck and shit and some other stuff. I can't help it. I try to do better for being online, but it happens. That's okay though. Start heading towards extraction here soon. I forgot what your name was. Golden Dick. What? That's alright. We're gonna pop out of here and pick up Eric anyways. I ain't sure if it's so bad. I feel like most of my shots are just fading into nothingness because of the null fire shield. Alright, start heading towards extraction this game.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Once we get ahead of them, we'll be fine. Give me just a second, Eric. I am mid-mission right now. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. Poopy butt. I will hear in a second. Pick no relic this time. Alright, just try to keep moving. You following me? Like, I can't sit still for very long. Damn it, I keep forgetting that I'm gonna fucking knock myself down when I do that. Just keep running, just keep running. Oh, here we go. Barb in up for a bit though. Do you want us to extract so we can pick you up, or do you have something you gotta do? I'm dying right in the doorway, the hardest place to get back up. Did not exit them. True, don't revive. Run now and get stuff.
all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Oops, I didn't mean to put it there. Fine, I actually got a pretty one. Oh, we didn't pick a relic last time because we thought we were extracting. Oh well. No, no, pick a relic, pick a relic. We're almost out of relics. My wisp, but we're like on the other side of the map.
It. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Damn it, Dark Boss. Oh, I just now got what you meant by barb it up. Don't end the barbarian. That's right, because of the relic I've cracked and I have infinite ammo for my Kura, so Ogres, I might as well just sit here and continuously launch shells. In a little bit again. Ooh, excuse me. Thank you.
Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. You need more to open that relic. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Yeah. longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Oh man, have I been muted this whole time? Oh. You have how many?
Four.
Four? Okay, so we can go four more rounds. Shit. Oh, I can't believe I had my mic muted for that long. I had to cough and I muted my mic. Or maybe I coughed in your guys' ears and then muted. Sorry about that if that's the case. That's not good for them.
Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Okay, infinite ammo and no reloads for 70 seconds, so I'm just gonna sit here and blast the AoE on my Kuvogris over and over again. If I had a green wisp mode right now, it would not be a happy story for them. And at the 35, well, we'll try to stay for a little bit longer. I don't think it's time to leave yet. Just be careful, like, let me clear before you try to run out. Probably my cat, he'll get a little bit of affinity for it. What? I just kill myself. What the fuck is that over here?
Share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
And whatever. Grind frame. Here, I'll clear it out so you can run up there and get your stuff.
The relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
You're good, man. Go and add it out. Thank you. I love this weapon so much, the Kuva Ogress. It's such a great weapon. Ooh. I feel like I've gotten a decent amount of Argon Crystal so far. 12? Yeah, not bad. Three relics.
Successful we will be.
So first worthwhile one we've gotten, I think. For me anyways. How many more relics did you have? Two? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Sound glitches and shit. Like, sounds like I'm picking up a million things.
Thank you.
We'll leave after this one, okay? My character's starting to like glitch out and have a hard time picking stuff up. Huh? Is low on ammo? Oh. Yeah, I probably need to get you ammo mods. Wait. So I don't have them anymore, but I should have some ammo things I can slot on my character for the next run. Oh, you didn't pick a relic last round. Well, it's okay. Don't pick a relic this round. No relic. Pick no relic. Or maybe you didn't go out and get enough reactant. Not that you really could go out there. It's alright, someday. I had to work real hard to get this strong. 700 and something hours. Ooh. Just extract. Just get to extraction. My old builds aren't doing too well anymore. Alright, what do we got now? Alright. I think I should help you get to do your quest so I can take you to do other stuff. All right. change my frame now. Hey, open up navigation. Okay, so you should need that one. You also need this one. Queue up that Aura mission. ARA. Queue up that Aura mission. ARA. I mean, we're on the lookout for a Cephalon fragment. It's gonna be like a glowy blue cube that you have to scan with a scanner.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
And so I said, just keep a lookout for a blue glowy cube. Well, you know, if I find it.
Our target is in the vicinity. Find them.
Oh, now you definitely should have grabbed your wisp. How close are you to 7? Not nearly as close as I thought you would get.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh, found it. Follow me. I think that's the wrong thing, but press down on the D-pad. And boom. Press A on the codec scanner, and then left trigger and hold right trigger. What does that say? Yeah. Okay, so that's not what we're looking for, my bad. Have to search this map until we find it. One should scan spawn on, I think, every mission. At least one, or there's one guaranteed one you can get on every mission, I believe.
Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Change of plans. Ignore your original objective. Leave nothing alive.
Let's go down this way real quick. It's down here. This might actually be the path out. BRB. Oh, is there anything up there? No blueing, glowing blue cubes, oh doom. They said there was nothing up here. Scan this thing too, this plant. Huh? Well, you should probably still be like looting a bunch of stuff too. Like, you're still pretty new. Oh, there's one part back here I want to check real quick. Waste of time. It's nice coming to these easier levels and feeling just OP after getting your butt kicked in Steel Path. This thing just does not want to let me find it.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Where is it? Found a statue thing, I put a marker on it. Look around your screen. Wait, why isn't it sharing my marker with you? Oh, you might be too far away from me. Right here on the ground. Yeah, it's weird, it's not showing you my marker. And there's no sculpture for here. You might have gotten it already, then. Wait, you've never done this mission before, though. That's why we're doing it. Oh, whatever. Is this it right here? Nope, but it's a Soma cord. You're gonna wanna scan that thing as well. Did you scan this thing over here? There's like always one. I just missed it way back. That's right, we got plenty more missions to do. Just the next few missions we do on Mars, we just gotta keep an eye out for it.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
I'm out of ideas on our look. Let's just get the heck out of here. Get the hell out of here. Alright, we're gonna do one more mission looking for this, Cephalon fragment, and then I think I might hop over to some Elden Ring and get a character started on there. Hopefully be able to do some PvP with my buddy later. Alright, let's see, exterminate, interception, crossfire, exterminate. Wait, do you have your Arcwing? Just try to go down this mission and it'll either tell you yay or nay. Try to go on this mission and they'll tell you if you do. Okay. And wipe this one out real quick then. Have I not equipped my muzzle on? Abilities do what?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Keep forgetting that I'm streaming and I just get so intent focused on killing these guys. Oh, we can get out of here. I'll do extraction. Gun mod I don't have. That's nice. I haven't done a lot of the rail jack stuff. I wonder if you can do the arc wing stuff. I wonder if you can do the rail jack stuff with me. Here, let me try queuing up a mission real fast before you hop off. Oh no, shit, is it gonna let me take you on the rail jack? This part's pretty fun. And a good way to level stuff as well. Alright, this is my ship. Where are you? Turn around. Follow me. You're gonna wanna come. Wait, do I even know where they are on my own? Is it back here? Huh. I know. You don't want to be the forward artillery. You can get on this turret. I guess my crews. This game.
Enemy fighter support has been halved. ship down. That clears up some space. Ship to be concerned with. Direct attention to remaining targets.
I don't have any artillery shots left, damn. Forget the layout of my own ship, I don't know how to get out of here. I didn't know you could do that. That's pretty cool. You just slingshot into it. Oh shit. That's the use of other enemies to steal from. Oh. Okay. Space pirates. Alright, we just have the starship ship killer platform to disable and mission complete.
Priority target. need Tenno on the inside yesterday.
Alright, it's up to you if you wanna just chill on the ship. I can go take care of this. Oh, we just got breached. Take me inside of that. How much fucking energy do I need? A lot, apparently. Oh, babe, you're gonna need to pilot my ship. You're gonna need to pilot my ship. Huh? That's nope, go back to where you were. That's X. Left stick to move, right stick to turn and aim. You're looking for that. See that red circle to the left? You need to aim at that and shoot. You don't even need to move to it, just aim at it and shoot. There you go. And I think there will be one more. Maybe? Yes, one more. Should be another one for you to expose.
Hit them with all we have got.
Don't worry too much about dying, it's really hard to break my ship, I have a good ship. Now you need to move around to the side so it's exposed, there you go. Now you should be able to shoot it. Perfect. Alright, go ahead and hop out that pilot seat. Hey, do your first railjack mission. That was pretty fun, huh?
Another job well executed.
There we go. I would check your foundry to make sure you don't have any, like, make sure you always have a form of crafting. Always. You might have some weapons and stuff in there, too. Neurodes, huh? Well, I guess tomorrow we'll do some farming and we'll go take you to get some neurodes then, okay? Prime, ready to craft. Beautiful. It's a frame I've never had before. I just need the systems to get regular harrow. So I gotta master that one too. Need to get regular hydroid. Regular limbo. Regular mesa. Damn, I still got a lot of... I switched from PS4 to PC, and when I came, I went straight for a lot of the stuff that I already knew I wanted. I can know, wouldn't mind getting those Nyx Prime Neuroptics. Alright, well, I'm going to take a little bit of a break, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to start a new character on Elden Ring and see about what kind of PvP build I want to do. Test out some Colosseum stuff, but all of my builds are severely outdated, and I need to check out what I've missed. So I'll take about like a 20-minute-ish break, and then come back with a late-night stream. Catch you guys in a minute.